Well, breaking news in Westwood. State police say one person has died after a crash on Route 95. The two-car crash happened this morning, closing down two lanes of traffic. No word on any other injuries or what may have caused the crash. The two left lanes are still closed. Police are investigating. We will bring you any updates as we get them.